as Bruce Vasquez sends a touch pass over to Paya. Paya looking to put it on the box, finds the wide open door and shot. It's saved by Booth. Oh, he shoots. He scores. And it looked like it was Richie Dorman putting the rebound home for the Terriers, and the Terriers are on the board, 1-0 here at Nick Cross. As it's Dorman now, Dorman plays it right to Adi Akinsanya in the corner. Adi Akinsanya with the cross into the box, shot, goal! Aaron O'Neill with the beautiful header finish, and the Terriers are on the board, 2-0 Boston United.
To boost to Berube, Berube trying to make his man, he's got to beat one, sends it high, just, oh, it's just over the net. Oh, and what a shot by Ben Berube.
10 yards. Knox jumps up. Regan with the ball into the box. It's high into the box. Oh, it's out of Davidson's hands. Davidson's able to corral it. And for a moment there, Jeff, it looked like that might have been close as the corner. Michael sends it forward, and it looks like Davidson's going to be able to play the ball. Davidson with a, doing a great job there, being very aggressive and coming out to get the ball. Has one man to beat. Sends it into the middle, and he finds Bustamante. Bustamante over to Berube. Berube wants to take a shot. Puts one on net. He shoots. Oh, it's just wide. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, your Boston University Terriers, ranked number 19, get the 2-0 win here at Nickerson Field tonight. They beat the Holy Cross Crusaders in a good win.